Earlier this year, Iron Studios announced their lineup for The Avengers Infinity War. Today, we are going to talk about that and more of the planned upcoming videos for this channel. So, without further ado, intro!
Hi everyone! Kamusta po? Welcome to the channel! And today's video will be the start of the first series for this channel. And it will be all about The Avengers Infinity War lineup from Iron Studios. If you've opened this video and you're a fellow collector, I'm sure you know what the Iron Studios brand is. But for those of you that are not familiar with it, Iron Studios is well known for making high-quality diorama figures based on movies, video games, and other reference materials. They also have different collectible items and they're well known for the quality of their work. So, earlier this year, they've announced their Avengers Infinity War lineup right after the movie release. The lineup has two sets, the Wakanda Battle Diorama set and the Titan Battle Diorama set, which we were lucky enough to have pre-ordered most of the figures. First that was announced is the Wakanda Battle Diorama set, which has 11 figures, including these ones that you see right here. Ito yung mga first figures na na-release. Black Panther, King T'Challa, Winter Soldier, Bucky Barnes, Black Widow, Natasha Romanoff, Thor, and the Falcon, Sam Wilson. Also included in the set is the Hulkbuster Mark II, which I think was already released, but hindi lang siya na-ship pa dito sa Pilipinas, kaya hindi pa natin natanggap. We also have Hulk, Captain America, War Machine Mark IV, and also Okoye and Call Obsidian. But I didn't include Okoye and Call Obsidian on my pre-orders because I don't plan on including Call Obsidian on my diorama setup. And Okoye is not really a member of the Avengers, which is kind of weird because the Iron Studios announcement for the Wakanda Battle diorama set doesn't include Vision and Scarlet, which are known members of the Avengers. But Okoye and this guy, Call Obsidian, is included in the set. Hindi ko lang magets, but who knows, maybe there's something going on. Because Hope is included in the set, but hindi naman talaga siya nagpakita sa Wakanda Battle scene, di ba, ng Avengers Infinity War. Nonetheless, maybe sooner or later, this will be revealed, maybe after the Avengers Endgame release. Next that was announced is the Titan Battle Diorama set, which has 7 figures. Of course, there we have Tony Stark with the Iron Man Mark 50 armor, Iron Spider, Doctor Strange, Drax, Peter Quill, Gamora is also present in the set, and of course, the Mad Titan himself, Thanos. Take note of this, Gamora is included in the set, yet in the movie, she's already dead even before the Titan battle scene has started. So, hindi ko lang alam, maybe there's something behind this. My wild guess as a fan is that maybe the Wakanda battle scene and the Titan battle scene will be present again in the movie, only this time, Hope will be present in the Wakanda battle scene and Gamora in the Titan battle scene. So, hindi ko lang alam. Fan theory lang yan, I guess. Maybe in the future videos, makagawa tayo ng series about fan theories natin. Okay, back to the topic. Again, we were lucky enough to have pre-ordered most of the figures. So, every series of this episode will be based on each figure, its unboxing, review, and other related information. The order of the episodes will not be based on which figure will be released first, but on which figure will be received first. Because, syempre, paano natin magagawa ng video kung hindi pa natin natanggap? Maybe na-release na sa ibang country, but hindi pa natin natanggap dito sa country natin. Okay? First episodes will be about these figures that you see right here. Black Panther, King T'Challa, Winter Soldier, Black Widow, Thor, and the Falcon. Again, I'm pretty sure Hulkbuster Mark II was already released, but hindi lang siguro siya na-ship sa mga dealers natin dito sa Pilipinas, kaya hindi pa natin natatanggap. Hopefully, we can get our hands on it before the year ends para magawa na rin natin ng video. Because I plan on finishing the episodes of these figures that you see right here before 2018 ends. So make sure to subscribe and don't forget to hit that bell button so you will be notified right away once a new content for this series has been successfully uploaded. First on the list is Black Panther King T'Challa. I'll be putting the link of the video in the description para mas madali niyo mahanap. Also, we will have a separate series for the Hot Toys line. But for this brand, we are only limited to the Iron Man figures because I only collect Iron Man figures when it comes to Hot Toys. So for the Hot Toys, we have the Mark 50 diecast, which initially was set to be released fourth quarter of 2018, which tapos na until the first quarter of the next year, 2019. We also have Hulkbuster Mark II / Hulkbuster 2.0 / Mark 48 or 49 because hindi pa talaga nabibigay linaw kung pakilang mark siya. Power pose siya. It is set to be released third quarter of next year, 2019. We also have the diecast version of Mark 7 and the War Machine Mark 4, which is set to be released first quarter of 2020. Yes, matagal pa yon. But sa panahon ngayon, time flies, hindi natin mamamalayan, patapos na 2019 and 2020 na. So, yon. We also have the latest release of Mark 43 diecast and Hulkbuster Mark 1 Deluxe Edition, the set that includes the Jackhammer and Veronica. Both figures are set to be released second quarter of 2020. So, that wraps it up for this video. Again, I'm greeting all of you. Maligayang Pasko po sa inyong lahat. Since it's the season of giving, why not give this video a like and also subscribe to the channel. Yun na lang po yung regalo nyo sa akin ngayong Pasko. Okay? So, that will be all. Thank you for watching. This is RDCHD and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace! God bless!